Stand still, he says. I'll turn your... I've been... Great! Man, do my... As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? All right! When I shoot an Earth Shaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing... great team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
universe have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember... us. All I have to give you is this thingy I found. At least it's not a rock.
Just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you. God, I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydrar, okay?
Friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back. We'll be right back.
Ah, Spyro, so glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil.
in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
Do I need that pencil back? Would you like... Here's enough... Thank you.
My pencil! Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
I used to be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand. He and his friends have used the magic within to take over the city.
You have freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks. Please, take this orb. I foresee that it will help you on your journey.
Secret agent. I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. I'm not leaving unless you hide behind that tree so you can't see me. Managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this secret decoder. It will allow us to send secret messages.
Mystical bell towers have been overrun by trolls, and the bells haven't been rung in days. I tried a fire spell on the trolls, but that just made them crazier. This super freeze power-up will chill out the trolls, but we really need the bells to ring. They'll ring if you charge into them.
Thank you.
suppose you want an orb for doing that. Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. You can get to it by using the whirlwind behind me. I didn't think you could do it. Here, have a souvenir from the Cloud Temple's gift shop.
Huh?